learned of Ayushmann Khurrana's journey to become an actor, but once he achieved his goal, what's next? Well, the actor keeps challenging himself and has set quite a fun annual goal for himself. Ayushmann's next film is Badai Ho, which touches on the subject of elderly parents having kids. He knew this was the right role for him from the time he first heard the script. He loved the quirkiness of the role and how uncomfortable his character is with the thought of his parents still being sexually active. So he has vowed to take a role each year that will challenge him and keep audiences laughing at his discomfort. For other stories, like our Facebook page and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Bollywood updates.